Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am coming with a very delicious Lilwa Kachori recipe. Winter is here and I am very fortunate to get Lilwa seeds from Indian grocery store and decided to make kachori. So let's start today's recipe. To make a Lilwa Kachori, first prepare the dough. In a deep bowl, take 2 cups of all-purpose flour. Make well in the center and add 1/4 cup of oil, salt as per your taste and 1/2 lemon juice. Mix well all added ingredients with the flour and rub in between your palms to form a breadcrumbs like mixture. Now kneading the dough by adding water little by little. Knead into a semi-soft dough using enough water. Dough is ready. Now apply 1 teaspoon of oil to the flour and cover with cling wrap. Keep aside and give rest to the dough. For the stuffing, I am using ready-made frozen fresh Desi Rasoi brand tuvar seeds. I bought from Indian grocery store. They are also known as pigeon peas. Tuvar seeds are looking very fresh. First, I am going to wash tuvar seeds properly. Drain out the water. Coarsely blend tuvar seeds in a chili cutter. You can use a food processor also, but make sure don't make a smooth paste of tuvar seeds. We want coarse mixture for making kachori. Similar way, I have crushed all Lilwa seeds. Heat oil in a wide pan over medium heat. Use non-stick pan. If you don't have non-stick pan, coat the pan with an oil. When oil is hot enough, add cumin seeds. When the seeds begin to sizzle, add coarsely blend tuvar seeds and mix well. Add salt as per your taste and mix well. Cover the pan and let seeds cook for about 3 to 4 minutes over very low heat. After 4 minutes, stir well and add 1 tablespoon of water. Mix well, again cover the lid and let it cook for about 10 to 15 minutes over low heat. After 15 minutes, coarse mixture of tuvar seeds cook completely. Now I am adding 2 tablespoons of finely chopped cilantro, 7 to 8 cashew nut pieces, half tablespoon of crushed ginger, 5 to 6 crushed green chilies, 1 lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of dry raisins, 2 tablespoon of sugar. Mix well all added ingredients. Switch off the stove and let the mixture cool down completely. Now the dough is also ready. Give proper massage to the dough. Divide the dough into small parts. Roll each part into a ball, flatten with your palms. Similar way, make ready all the dough balls. Stuffing also cools down completely. Give round shape to the stuffing. To shape the stuffing into balls, you will have to press it gently in your fist and shape accordingly. Prepare all stuffing balls in a similar way. Roll the one part of the dough into a circle about 3 inches in diameter. Apply water. Place the stuffing ball in the middle of the circle. Gather up the edges to the middle. Pinch the edges together. The kachori at this stage will resemble a money bag. Remove any excess dough from the top by pinching it up. Roll the kachori gently into a proper round shape. Prepare the rest of the kachoris in a similar way. All kachoris are ready to fry. Add all kachoris into the hot oil one by one. Lower the heat and fry all kachoris. Turning them over frequently till they are light golden brown in color. Kachoris are ready to serve. Serve the kachoris when they are hot with coriander, mint leaves chutney and tomato ketchup. So friends, if you like this recipe, please share with your friends and family. I will come very soon with my new recipe. Stay tuned with me. Till then, bye. Thank you for watching.